now open the second vestibule for you to purge. Survive the arena of death, and you will reach the spirit gate that will return you here from Buenos.
This arena of death the Baron spoke of is nothing more than another slaughterhouse on the path of my redemption. If I ultimately reach Keisho and win her life, will she shudder at the sight of my blood-stained hand?
Forgot to play.
Spirit strike.
Should I miss anything? Yeah, that rhino was like, I'm daddy. He didn't even care about me.
creativity strike.
Oh, I like that one. That's gonna hurt. Oh, okay, I didn't get it. I'll save that for a big old fat rhino, man. There's nothing missed here. There's a heart there, but honestly, I'm too... Probably gonna jack up the jump, so I'm just gonna avoid that. That's really dope, though. Not everyone will get it, though. So that's the importance of that jump. Got it, baby. Shouldn't kill myself. Music low-key dope, though. Huh. I didn't catch that earlier. There's a soul up there. I need to make sure I get that before I go. Wait, babe. Oh, his ancestor souls. Oh, I feel like I'm missing something. Oh, there it is. You watching? Okay, what do you think of the game? It's a PlayStation 1 game. Spawner somewhere. I don't want to get copyright strike if I'm gonna be in the background. Well, you can play if you really want to. It might not be clear enough to understand it's playing. He ran into the spikes. Love you too, babe. This is my awesome wife. I gotta go the other way. Maybe I was more skilled, I might be making a shortcut out of that. That's supposed to hurt. Yeah, I'm just gonna tank it. I honestly missed the timing. I did deserve that. Guess they're using my voodoo magic more. Thank you. Got all the ones from this area. Dun, 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 dun. Yeah, Soul Seeker is really strong. It's awesome. I love Akuji's monologue too.
I have opened the door to Discord. To return here, you'll have to find your spiritual totem. Once you are transformed into your totem, you will be able to reach the spirit gate.
Cannonball!
Baron Samedi speaks of totems as though they were tools with which to fight spiritual depravity. In this way, I am the Baron's totem, his weapon of mercy. Bestowing a weapon with consciousness is a terrible curse. And if not Vacatio, I would slip this yoke and seek my own destiny.
He really loves this woman. Really get behind a guy that awesome. This is basically a fodder spell.
Energy blast.
Oh, that's a powerful one. Oh, there's something special. Yep, there it is. I don't really get to it though. Something you do early on to get to it. I'm pretty sure of it. I guess make a series of jumps. Sometimes there's zombies in here. I don't remember which one has a zombie or not. I also need to go down there because there is items worth getting. So I'm just going to go and get it over with. That's it. Okay. Let's pick them.
Captivity strike. Spirit strike.
So you know there's some stuff going on. They could give you this much voodoo magic. Got it, baby. Woo! Victory flip. Or almost. Actually, I have enough other magic. I won't even use fodder spell. Stay down. He's trying to be sneaky. Or he's minding his own business. Either way it goes, I ain't about to find out. Should be nothing special. Yeah, there's nothing special. Yeah. I suppose I haven't died yet. There's so much fodder. That's where I need to go. So we're gonna go the wrong way, because that's where I wanna go. I guess where I just came up here from. I don't need the magic that bad to even go for it. It's not worth the risk. Captivity Strike is nice. Jump. Yeah, let's only go where I need to go. Let's pull something decent. Yeah, Voodoo tells me that much. I mean, I'm gonna drop down on purpose anyways. Cause it's solid ground on there.
Thank you.
feel like I gotta break one of those walls for some reason. Yeah, make sure nothing up here. Other than lovely, right? I need to remember to save after the stage. Cause you know, I made a memory card for my PS1 emulator, it's not working. So, save states is the way to go. Go back up. One more or less using like a memory card save. That's what that was for. That's some sort of significance. Whew. Three, baby. This is the part I was thinking of earlier. Where I wanted to drop down on purpose, yeah. This was the part, I'm pretty sure of it. I might not want to do that. That's for sure a pit. Wasted it. Make sure I didn't miss any. Ah, kill myself. I was trying to be extra careful too. I was gonna die sooner or later. That was gonna be a later stage to die on, though. Hey, jerk. Headbutt me off. I can play unfair. A little out of my range. Come on. Oh crap, that's it. I was wondering how many souls I've gotten so far. It's a good time to save state.
The door to Stygia is open. To reach the spirit gate, you will need to rebuild the statue of Malal, the snake god. Use it as a ladder to climb to the plateau. You will find the spirit gate there.
Yeah, I messed up configuring analog, so I told you the analog will do this. I got that one, then that stage, then I get to fight the vestibule boss.
After countless battles and a river of blood, it is a relief to finally build rather than destroy. If only I could build a statue to the land of the living, I could escape servitude and begin my true quest to save Keisho and send Orad here to take my place.
Ring of Death. Hell blast.
Yeah, don't land in the boo-boo water, it's bad for you. And those worms, stay back. This isn't the acid boo-boo water. Still nasty water, though. Oh no, boo-boo dials. Yeah, no, that ring of blood is, shoot of blood is really good. And in a pinch, you can get your life back. Ah! One more try. Yeah, I think my impatience will get the better of me. Off to a great start. Got it. Yeah! I want your soul, Mr. Google Dial. Whoopsie. He made me ink. Actually, something I missed. Ooh, it's probably voodoo dolls, which is what I want. And heart. Yeah, totally worth. Oriented. This over here doesn't look like it. Nah, the blood water hurts. Blood water hurts a lot. Shoot of blood keeps you from taking damage, though. So if you shoot of blood, you can actually just run through the bottom. Max disrespect. I gotta use the bathroom. Be right back, y'all. Right, sorry about the delay. Rolling up on like you gonna get folded. I have one soul. I feel like I'm missing some. He wanted the smoke. He got the smoke. You got tired chasing him. Thank you. Yeah, dude, I'm pretty sure I missed two of them. Always one. Yeah, heal me for that damage you dealt. That was a jump. Ah, that hurt. I broke it. I think I'm supposed to die there. So that'll make the game work for me then. Whew. That was cool. Can't get the camera to fix. That's funny. Thank you. Too bad I have a broken camera. A lot easier to make the jumps. Except for that part where I missed it. That's a nice move.
I have opened the door.
Making the safe state.
For Utama. To return to Utama, you will have to defeat the Shadow Demons. They are invulnerable to magic or steel. However, sick to feel the light.
Hatama Blight.
It is now clear to me that the Baron's desire to cleanse the underworld of my evil ancestors is not paramount to his aims. He seems to want me to rob the underworld of its teeth as well. But if it will get me to Keisho, I will gladly do it.
Yeah, I'm kind of glad I messed that up. It's a knife plant. Really beat my behind.
Spirit strike.
Game knows what's up. Hey, don't talk smack about Donkey Kong.
Captivity strike.
Make sure there's nothing over there. Mm-mm-mm-mm. Yeah. Baby. Yeah, next time I'm going to use voodoo magic. I'm not going to buff man that. As I proceed to buff man more. Boing. That's where I need to go. So hold off another second. Overly adjusting angles actually causes problems like I just created for myself right here. But I pulled it off. I was kinda meat-headed that, but it worked out, so can't really complain, can I? Over there.
Okay.
y'all hit way too hard. Smart to have been running away and shoot him, or just leave him alone. Got it, baby. Sweating there. Yeah, part of the game is gonna be a lot more pits. It's gonna hurt. Hey, at least it spit me in the right direction. Zap it and die. Do all this jumping over though. Oh, it's a half five piece. That's why I missed it earlier. That was a full piece. I think I didn't have to go this way, but you know what? Worth. The buff mania's way to do it, but you know, I'll take it. It's fodder blast anyway, so who cares? See Guru now. Worth. Is there any more? I just see one. I'll take it. Ooh, almost beefed that. And I'm coming back after this, okay. We're creepy crawling. Oof. Almost died there. Head up, whatever. Oh, you. Yeah, no. I caught enough of your hands and not wanting more repeats. Okay, there's that one here, right? Yeah, I don't think I can get from this angle any at least. If I can make this jump. Yeah, I had a premonition I was gonna jump and stab myself. I think there's something up there. Like a soul or something. Maybe it could be. Yeah, there is a soul. I gotta be more confident in my corners to jumping. Try this way, if not, I'll just try to drop down from a higher ledge. I think the way it's angled, it's safer to do it this way. Puts me at the fourth one. Yeah, and I never have to come back to this stage again. If I don't just kill myself in the game. Ah. I do know my gaming skills always go down after work. I don't have as much attention span. Mm-hmm. about being Butterfingers? Just an excuse. I thought I jumped too soon, but I guess I did just right. I feel like when I did, I was young. Or younger. It's a lack of confidence that screwed me over. Got it. That was dumb luck, but I'll take dumb luck. Here we go, baby. Oof. Oh, four souls, so what's the voodoo does? I don't really care. Oh, whew. I died there. Guess I'll spoil with new games on how good you can control the cameras. This game sometimes is fixed and sometimes it doesn't have fix. Oof. All right.
Okal, the warden of the second vestibule, must fall before you can progress to the third vestibule. I've opened the portal to his lair.
All right, Baron Smitty. Let me make a quick save. Not that this will make a whole nother set. Which boss are you? You're the spider, right? Yeah.
To realize how many hell guardians I have dispatched for Baron Zemetti, in addition to the souls of my ancestors. One might think he plans to storm hell itself and rule over this place of rot and decay. This journey must be transforming me, for I would now rather serve in heaven ruler in hell.
Spirit strike. This gift, wise Baron, so my spirit and my bride can be free.
To the third vestibule of the realm of the dead. Your next goal is simple, Akuji. After gathering the spirits, you must journey to the far side of Lata to find the spirit gate.
Lata. We got some relics. Limbo. That's a crazy stage. Then we got this boss. Then we're in the last vestibule after that. Alright, thanks for tuning in. I'm gonna call it a night. You all are awesome. Take care.